So my story starts about 5 years ago. At that time of my life, I had just graduated school and landed a full-time job working in a bank. In the beginning of 2013, as a ministry, we had a guest minister come into the house and release a prophetic word to us that it was time to invest in real estate in Fort Erie. And I remember hearing that word and just really wanting to respond to it because that really is a huge dream inside of me. And after conversations with leadership and Pastor Ian and whatnot, I really decided to step out in that and started with the process of getting pre-approved for a mortgage. I really wanted to purchase something that was a really great investment. Me and my brother prayed to God for a gold mine property. We ended up locating a property that had been on the market for a couple of years. They were very motivated sellers. They really wanted to get this property off their hands because it was an estate and nobody was living in it and they just wanted it gone. Miraculously, I ended up purchasing the property for half of the asking price, which was a miracle in itself. And I began the process. And as I began the project, things just ended up becoming a little bit more complicated than anticipated. Also experienced some disappointment and setback when I hired some people to do some work on the property and they actually ended up stealing some money from me, a significant amount, and that really set me back, and it was extremely disappointing. And just in conversations with Pastor Ian and Pastor Tina, they just really encouraged me to just really trust God, let it go, forgive, and you know, just continue moving forward with this project. All through the entire time, I remained a faithful tither, even though the project really was costing me a lot, and you know, I was paying a mortgage on something that was just at a complete standstill, and you know, that was coming out of my personal income, so I had to make a lot of personal sacrifices at the time. So things really began to turn around for the good a couple years ago in about 2016, and the Lord, you know, again miraculously, He got me another job that ended up paying me double. Yes, double what I had been previously making before, which as you know, when your income increases that dramatically, it really just opens up a world of opportunities. That really was my ticket to get this project moving and done and completed. And with that income, I was able to qualify for the money to actually build a new construction. So actually, after everything was said and done, ended up tearing down the former house. You know, it really just was, it was a process, and I had to really just trust God and just, you know, he did so many miraculous things for me all along the way. I prayed to God for a gold mine property, and God is so good because He really took that prayer and made that come to pass in my life, because in the process of building the house, I actually realized that I had purchased two lots without realizing it. The property that I purchased was already severed, and that just means that I didn't have to pay any money to separate the lots. So I prayed about it, and I felt like God told me to list that lot. Just a couple weeks ago, I received an offer on that second lot that actually equaled the same amount of money that I originally purchased the project for. So even though I faced setbacks, and even though I had to make sacrifices all along the way, you know, 5 years later, after I started this journey, I recently completed the project and I moved in, and I am enjoying it so much, and it was worth it. It was worth the time and the energy and the effort, and God just miraculously, you know, miracle after miracle after miracle got me through, you know, just from starting from getting it at half price and then doubling my income and having the second lot. Like, all those miracles just, they were God. It wasn't anything that I did. It was God. He was in it the whole time, and He got me to the finish line. My name is Julia, and I believe in miracles.